Good morning, sir. So, can you please elucidate about Helena and NAAG, the anti-tank missile, for our viewers at ADU today?
Yeah, sure. Actually, these are the two missile ATGMs which we are displaying here. One is NAAG and the other is Helena. Both are anti-tank guided missiles. NAAG is the missile which is launched from Namika. It's a tracked vehicle and it has a range of 200 meters to the max of 4 kilometers. And it is a fire and forget missile which can destroy the army tanks. And Helena is a helicopter version of NAAG, where we have extended the range of the missile to 7 kilometers. And it is fired from the advanced light helicopter, and range is means it's fired in two modes. One is direct attack mode and other is the top attack mode, to achieve the ranges of 500 meters to 7 kilometers.
Now that you have explained us about both these products and you are displaying them here, may I ask how you, which are the markets and what are your expectations about these two products here in Russia?
Actually, now these both the missiles, they are going to be inducted in the armed forces, and it has a very good potential in the market, where in the similar category of helicopters it can be integrated. And since it has a very accurate results of the seeker, it uses the advanced imaging infrared seeker, and it goes and hits the target and destroys the total armor. So it can penetrate up to 650 mm of the armor. So it has a great potential for other countries, where we can integrate it on other helicopters and it can be exported to other countries.